Imagine being a crane operator. You in that little cockpit and your load. You can't even see it. You're just hoping you're doing it right. Most of the time you do.